Have the mic, please. Thank you, Clerk. Mr. Clerk, I want to react to the point of order by my good friend, Senator Moses Kajwang. This is a classic filibuster. There's nothing that the minority side is looking for other than an opportunity to stage a walkout because they can see the chances of another imminent defeat in quick succession after they've suffered a quick one in the previous election, Mr. Clerk. That is why,
Senator Cheruiyot.
But, Mr. Speaker.
Senator Cheruiyot, please stay relevant. You know the rules of the House. Stay to the matter.
Mr. Clerk, understanding order number 3, your powers and duties as a clerk of this House are limited. You exercise limited jurisdiction over presiding of this House today and the activities that have been gazetted. I want to give my sure warning, Mr. Clerk, that the decision and the determination that Senator Moses Kajwang is inviting you to make, I'm sorry, is not within your jurisdiction. You have conducted the first duty, which is to carry out the oath of office for members of clerk. Mr. Clerk, please, I seek your protection.
Point of order.
I seek your protection.
Point of information.
Honorable senators, I think it will be appropriate that we hear Senator Cheruiyot. If you don't agree with what he is saying, that is okay. I will make a determination. But please, if we could just hear, because we have important business and an important determination to make one way or the other. So please conclude your speech.
I will conclude, Mr. Speaker, by saying, if you grant the minority side an opportunity, you know, protect me from Senator Wambua. You know, Mr. Clerk, you know, I understand that he's anxious.
Please.
Because his party leader is one of the candidates. Probably that's why.
Senator Cheruiyot, please conclude your speech.
If I am protected, I will conclude, Mr. Speaker. If I'm protected, I will.
Senator Wambua, please resume your seat. Please resume your seat, Senator Wambua.
You know, Mr. Clerk.
No. Just
okay,
a minute,
sorry.
Please, honorable senators, this is the first sitting. We are on full display of the public. We want to show that we deal with our affairs in a dignified manner. Senator Cheruiyot is about to conclude his speech. I will make a determination of how we shall proceed. Kindly allow that Senator Cheruiyot concludes his speech. Senator Cheruiyot, please do so in no more than 1 minute.
Thank you, Clerk. I was pleading for your protection because, in all fairness and dignity, we listened to our colleagues much as we didn't like what they were saying. So I think it's upon them to also listen to us as we make our remarks. I plead with you that you have granted us the opportunity to make, please make the right decision, which is to allow us to elect the new Speaker of this House. Immediately after that, members of the minority side can complain about everything, including even the weather today, if that is a reason why they don't
order,
want to vote.
Order, Mr. Clerk.
Finally, as is the tradition of this House, Mr. Clerk.
He must withdraw. That determination has not been made.
If any of our nominated colleagues had the intention to run for the office of the Deputy Speaker, Mr. Clerk, I am sure they would have put it before you in writing. And as the umpire in this exercise, you would have either way waived the time barrier that was looking out. Do we have any evidence or Senator Kajwang is simply wasting the time of this House? Thank you, Mr. Clerk.
Kajwang, that's not the order. That's not the order.
Honorable senators, I